Hello everyone, I'm Lander, welcome to Open Source Geeks. PowerPoint is something for most of us will have to use, either for work or school project, but sometimes it's just so hard to use. It's expensive and it costs a lot of time to just make it look good. Well, I found a tool about 1 year ago. It's easy to use if you have basic knowledge for HTML, and it looks cool. Meet RevealJS. RevealJS is an open source HTML presentation framework. It is a tool that enables anyone with a web browser to create a full-featured and beautiful presentations for free. One of my videos has shown one of the RevealJS I have wrote before. This RevealJS website, click installation. I think most of our audience haven't used this before. Let's go with basic setup. Download and unzip. We will have a basic two packages slide code. Let's open with VS Code. And we can change info here. I have changed some parts for the beginning of this video. Each section is a page. I use the standard markup language. If you are good with Markdown, there are instructions for that as well. You can also export your PowerPoint into a PDF file. It might be useful and easier to send sometimes. There are also lots of other things you can do with this, like how to put a video and themes. I will put my GitHub link out for the one I made before. It's really cool once you get to know how to write it. Okay, this is this episode of Open Source Geeks. If you like this video, hit like and share with your friends. If you want to know more about technology stuff, then follow us up here. So see you guys next time. Bye.